Everyone, and welcome back to another Dawson video.
I know it's been a while. I've been having a lot of troubles with Legends lately, but I just updated, so let's see if everything has changed. Also, my character is different when I log in. I can now equip the armor and it can be seen. I actually tested it out now. So, if I wanted to equip the armor, I can equip the armor. So, yeah, that's a thing. But right now, I'm wearing this really adorable anime looking school uniform. Doubt anyone's online, especially at 12:21 in the morning. And apparently I'm wrong. I'm very wrong. So you become a mayor. It said you earn your key mark around Hello Espanol. I can't speak any Espanol. Let's see if we can't find a quest for you guys for me to do. Because honestly, I actually figured out what level I can earn my Kingdom Mark at, and that would be level 15 or 20. I was actually online earlier today. I made a couple new friends. I can actually show you what my friend book looks like right now. See, I have him. One of these is my sister, which is going to be the longest days off, which is this one right here. That's my sister, Say Cassie. 6 days ago. And since I log in so frequently because I'm recording videos for you guys, I'd actually like to let you guys know. If you run into me online, I'm really complaining. I will hang out with you. Oh, thank you. I had an odd request from a customer earlier today, which I told them I'd look into it, but unfortunately, I can't leave the shop. They asked for dandelions, which are easy enough to find. I just don't normally keep them around because most ponies don't buy them. If you could find me, say, 7 dandelions, I would certainly repay you. I'm on it. Good luck and thank you. So it looks like either this way or that way. I'm gonna start. That leads towards the train, or towards somewhere I've never been before. I was actually online showing this guy where the mines were because they didn't know where the mines were, so I took them to go find some mine, to the mine, so that they could see the mines. So let's ask this pony to top the dancer.
Well, hello there, young filly. Are you here to appreciate the wonders of nature has in store? Yes, I am. Are there any dandelions around? Oh, I'm sorry. Normally there would be dandelions here, but I'm afraid I've picked them all. I'd like to keep a vase full of them beside my table. You see, what I can do is let you have this. There's plenty about in the places that I can pick, especially on my route home. Here, take them for your viewing of smelling pleasure. You have a nice day now.
Thank you. Thank you. That was actually the quickest quest I've actually done on this game. For once. Now, the find quests gets a lot harder as your level goes up. You actually have to start talking. What did I get? Just completed a quest. I'm still level 11. I'm gonna equip the hold pencil, because holding pencil in my mouth actually looks like I'm...
Are you guys ready to write a paper? Are you ready? Are you ready? Do you all have your number 2 pencils? Are you ready for that test? Are you ready?
I actually do know my way around the whole game, guys. So if you ever join onto the American server, I will be happy to show you where everything is. Every once in a while, I will hop onto a different server, but that is rare.
there's our grammar Nazi for this video. We got a unicorn right here. Let's follow. See, when I'm talking to people on the game, I become really quiet because I get involved in the conversation in the game really effusively, and I try to help out other people in the game on the server because they don't know their way around the server. Actually, I should probably turn off music for now, settings, audio, turn off music. Lower that, master volume lower, apply, back settings, back to operation. Sometimes when I run into people and see, they're like, cool, hi YouTube, oh cool. See, when they know you're recording for a YouTube video, where's my snow butt? I don't know, where is your snow butt? Why is there a ponytail guard right here? How did you even get up here? Let's talk. Greetings, citizens. What can I do for you? I should do a challenge. Do you have any rubies? Yes, a bunch. Ooh, rubies, ponytail. Oh, like most towns, but no across the kingdom. Damn. How many rubies did I give? None. I gave away no rubies for that. I just gained cooking, and what does cooking even do me? Now I'm armored. Now I have armor plating on my school dress, because I'm not going anywhere without armor. Heartlands. I'm trying to find quests right now. And people for Legends of Equestria, they're really understanding if you're trying to record for a video, because they'll either join for the video or they'll leave you alone for the whole entire thing. They'll mention something about YouTube or hi, or try and say hi to my viewers, which I find it really intriguing that they like to do that. It's really cool. It's really awesome to see that they do that. Okay, let's read this. If everyone around here keeps going on sweets, they'll get even lazier. That is true. Sweet Apple Acres. That's somewhere I want to show you guys, actually. I've only went through it once during a video, but I never truly showed you guys around. Let's see if there's any quests. Hello, did you smell from the kitchen? Let's see if I can find any quests here. I'm hoping there's a quest here somewhere. Listen, kid, I'm not one for making friends. Oh my gosh. If you've guys ever seen the show, you'd understand. Oh my gosh. Cutie Mark Crusaders Clubhouse. Like, there's so much here that you don't see in the actual thing that you should see. Oh my god, there's so many bunnies. There are so many damn bunnies here. Whoa, what the hell are they doing? They're attacking. No. Back away. Back away. Back away. I will kill you all if I have to. I don't think there's much for me to do right now, you guys. I've done so many quests in Cantermore, I don't think there's anything left in Cantermore. I could check out the Crystal Kingdom. Double click left mouse button to switch to mouse lock. Click again to turn it off. What is does ever tasting a diamond have to do with? I feel so lonely. Also lonely. I feel so lonely. 'Cause all my friends are all offline. Oh no, I never gave the dandelion bracelet. Actually, I can give that to them later. There seems to be something this way that it wants me to do.
But first, let's regain all this stamina.
I know where I'm going. This pony has been like so mopey and like has a cloud over her head. If you guys looked at some of my previous videos, you've actually seen her before. It's this girl right here who has a cloud above her head. You don't get it. One. Well, hurry. I haven't got. But I have something for you. Screw you too. Maybe I won't give it to you. I would have lifted your spirits, pony. I don't even know what these trails of crystals lead to. Because they seem to go completely around the Crystal Kingdom, so I can't find any more quests, you guys, because I think I've done every single quest I could possibly do. I know that that's probably not true, and I'm probably missing a lot of quests. Go in here and see what I can do. Let's try talking to this pony. Have you ever heard of Too Much Work? No. I work in right now. Let's see if we can't find a pony who needs me to do something. Yeah, paper trail. Him. I can't really talk right now. My friends is waiting for me. True vision, let's talk. No, I didn't actually have vision. Oh, hello there. I hope you're enjoying it up in here. Actually, now that you're here, there's something I'd like you to do for me. If you have the time, of course. Sure, what is it? I'm not sure if you've met him before, but a new patrol guard on the third floor. His name is Breakout. I bumped into him several times. He's quite something, very brave when the moment calls for it. Very noble deep down. We've become good friends over the last few months, but if you have met him before, you know how terrified of everything he is. I feel bad for him since I know he's better than that. He just doesn't. So if you are willing to assist me, I have an idea to help get his confidence up. All ears. Okay, don't tell Breakout this, but I'm willing to aware that he has a crush on me. The way he looks at me, the fact that he keeps blushing when we meet up after work, well, it's really clear how he feels about me. I'm also aware that he's very protective and over the ponies he cares about. So this is where you come in.
I'm listening.
You're gonna go up to him and insult me to his face, saying all the bad things about me that you...
Oh my gosh. I have to insult her.
What the hell? What kind of quest is this?
I better get something good out of this.
Should show him what he's made of. I understand why you might hesitate to do this task.
Thank you so much. It means...
So, he's on the third floor. Is there a quest that Double Check can give me? You know, they say young must fight.
Shut up.
Screw you. I don't care about your logic. So he's on the third floor. I'm on the third floor. Am I on the third floor? I'm trying to find this question. He should be somewhere. Here he is.
Halt!
Oh, sorry, I thought you were an intruder. State your business. Oh, really? Nobody ever wants to talk to guards around here. Then again, nobody ever comes up here. Probably why they give me this spot. They know I'd choke if I had to fight. I really shouldn't have said that out loud. So what did you want to talk about? Oh yeah, Viz, really nice.
He is stuttering a lot in his phrasing. If you want to pause this and read it, he is stuttering a lot.
I'm quite surprised. She always smells like biscuits. So why you want to talk about her? I think she has a seriously terrible decision-making capabilities. She totally does. Biscuits are the worst. No reason, actually, Sia. Wait, but Viz is nice. She's really smart. I'm just saying, you can do better as your new friend. She's gross. You have a weird taste, bro. Oh my. Why am I making fun of her? She's into curling, right? She asked me to go through with these ridiculous summer bots because she doesn't know how to talk to people. Stay away from that one. She's trouble. You have a weird taste, bro. You know she's into curling, right? I'm just saying you can do better as your new friend. She's gross. I'm gonna go with this one. Wait, no, you're wrong. I think also, she's lazy as poor fashion sense and people skills. Okay, I'm done. She is seriously... He
keeping away from her the place before something happens. She is seriously out of touch with reality, and as a guard, she should really keep her away from... Ooh, I really pushed this button here. I pushed this button hard, because you're gonna be rude like that.
Well, my student.
Yeah. Great. Anyway, can you also take this envelope while you're at it? Wait, why do I have an envelope? Oh, she gave me something to give to him. What is that envelope? Yeah, great. Anyway. Well, wait. What are you saying? Oh, this is just a test they'd made up. She wanted to see that you were braver than you think. That's why you said she. That's why, oh dear, she might have a point. Oh, before I forget, Viz wanted me to give you this note. Yeah, she did. Oh, really? I wonder what she wanted to say. Oh my.
Oh my.
I wonder what's on the note. Wait. She really meant it? She just asked me out on an easy date. Oh my goodness, she likes me too. Oh man, I can't believe this. I'm so nervous about asking her out, and then she wrote me this. Sorry if I'm blushing, but you have no idea how much this means to me. This is possibly the best moment of my life. Good for you. Thank you so much for showing me this. I can't wait to go out with her. Just wow. Oh, I think thanks for all your help. I learned a lot about myself through this test, and I can't thank you enough for that. I feel like I was really appropriate for this situation. You are really something else, and I mean that in a good way. There you go. So now do I gotta go back to her and tell her his response? So let's run all the way back down the stairs. Lost. Oh, hello there. Did you talk to Breakout and do everything I asked you to do? I sure did. Would not believe the things I said about you. It worked, though.
Good. Scratch.
What?
Wonderful, doesn't it feel uplifting to help a pony in need? I know it feels great for me. Well done, artistic pony. I knew I could count on you to do it.
In the meantime, I've been thinking over things and giving that were my enrolled pony for a few minutes. I should reward you with something. I want you to know that even though I did what I You said, I have a few objections to the task we used here. What was that? A note you wrote. Alright. I guess several bits on who for you, and I hope it's enough to cover the work. It might seem like you've done a lot personally, but you've helped out more you can imagine, trust me. So thank you. I hope you enjoy the rest of your stay at the Crystal Kingdom.
Holy cow, that's a lot.
What do I do with a water bug? Oh, I gotta unequip the pencil. I got a water bucket in my mouth. Let's go on a water bucket adventure! No, we're not going on a water bucket adventure. We're unequipping this armor, and we're wearing... We're gonna unequip this armor, and then we're gonna wear I can't unequip the armor. Senpai dress. Level 1. Was I just kicked out? So hard to find missions now because I think I've done every mission I could possibly find for now at the current level I am at, but if I can find some more missions. I wish there was something I can do. Like, I wish that one had a teleporting pad. Y'all did. What? What, what? 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 Damn it. Sure. Well, how far do you enjoy your stay at the beautiful kingdom so far? It's a lovely place to visit. A pleasure to hear it. Traveler, pity you, Crystal, that doesn't attract more tourism than the Netherlands. Was there something in Cantamore you wanted somebody to do for you? As a matter of fact, I got some diplomatic work that you'd be qualified for. You want to turn down an opportunity to bring Equestria and the Crystal Kingdom further together? While making yourself a little money on the side, would you?
Sounds interesting. What do you need me to do? You're interested in work? Then let's talk business, shall we?
As Crystal Kingdom Foreign Investment Minister, it is my job to advance in the kingdom's interest aboard and to promote friendly relationships with Equestria and the Griffin Kingdom.
And other foreign states. To be specific,
I'm looking to hold Crystal Kingdom court exposure Canterbury University of Magic. The equestrian foals will learn crystal culture when they are young, then more likely. Alright. Sure, I'll do it. And find the school that's willing to host the Camp Color Reserve. Alright. See, you can tell when people are role playing, but I'm more cute, boop you. There's a boop option, you guys. Which way do I gotta go? Where am I going? This arrow is pointing me this. Oh, it's that person. It's Miss Mopey Pants, the one that doesn't like ever being told or asked questions. So I gotta go to Canterbury and find a school that's willing to host. So I was told go to Canterbury and find the school and try and convince the school to do it. There's the professor. Have you come for training in science and alchemy? Seems to be pointing me near. No. I have no herd buddies. Ask this person what they need help with. So I have to go back. I can't find this school denied it. So I'm gonna try a different school. There's only so many schools that might talk to me. So let's try the Ponydale. I found Laura and she's wearing socks. is this school? I'm just gonna go back to Crystal Kingdom and tell them no one wanted to do it. On the castle. He's on one of the stoops up here. He's right there. Go to Cantermore. Maybe I have to take it to my school? In Cloudsdale? Maybe? This is super bizarre. See if I can't find my school. It should be relatively easy since I've been coming back a lot to try and just get my mark, because I don't want to wait. I might just end this episode here, you guys, because A, I don't know where I'm going. B, I don't know where I'm going. I don't even know what I'm doing. So, I'm gonna log out. If you guys enjoyed this video, just know that I'll be going on more lately on Legends of Equestria. If you guys are new and you catch me online on Legends of Equestria, you can try to find me. Good luck with that, though. And I hope to see you all in the next video. So, bye-bye. And remember, hugs all around, you guys. So, bye-bye. And I will see all you in the next video. So, bye-bye.